Open GarageBand, find electronic piano under keyboard, Bluetooth MIDI device, set automatic instead of 8 bars, and then start recording. Now let's pull up another instrument. Under others, clarinet. Copy the melody and paste. The last instrument is string sustain. Again, copy the original melody and paste. Now let's listen how they sound together. Let's adjust the volume. Let's set the reverb to the maximum. Adjust the track pan, piano to the left, clarinet to the right, string stays the same. The electronic piano itself has a bit hue of the organ, clarinet has the airy sound of the pipe organ, string sustain creates the majestic feeling of the pipe organ's natural.